every day people ask me the same questions. Why do I scooter? You know, what makes it so special to me? And there's no complicated answer, really. Just what I love to do. You know, some people, they're born to be doctors, magicians, professional athletes, dancers, whatever they dream to be. And me, on the other hand, well, I was born to ride a scooter.
Yeah. They wanna hold you back, tell them pee off. Whenever they say you can't, take the tee off. I remember when they told me I wouldn't be famous. Now my dream and reality is simultaneous. And work your own way to the top. If they put you on the pedestal, they could take you off. And there's a higher level than the top. You gotta make more, don't make do with what you got.
There's a lot of people that don't even consider scootering a sport. They ask, you know, how am I supposed to make a living out of something so unpopular, it's so small, you know, that doesn't really pay. And to me, it's not about being famous or making myself rich and getting on the cover of magazines like professional skateboarders and BMX riders. Whether you want to call it a sport, a hobby, an activity, just whatever. I'm enjoying myself, and I'm making myself happy by doing it, and that's all that really matters to me. Or whether like, I'm pissed off about something, or I'm just depressed, something bad happens in my life, you can always count on just picking up my scooter, being able to go outside and ride for a few minutes, hours, you know, whatever. Whether it's by myself, with friends, whether in my backyard, just riding my driveway, or going to the skate park, just going downtown. It doesn't really matter where or who it's with. As long as I'm on my scooter riding it, I can always count on it to cheer me up, make me happy, put a smile on my face. How mad or upset I am, it doesn't matter. There's days where I won't even land a single trick, and I mean, sure, it frustrates me, but there's also days where, you know, I'll land like everything perfect, just clean, you know. It's like I'm having an amazing day, but you know, whether it's one of those days I don't land anything, or a day where like I've learned a whole bunch of new tricks, you know, in the end, you know, I still get that same good feeling inside, just riding my scooter. I mean, sure, it sounds dumb to some people, but I mean, there's nothing else in the world that makes me feel that way. And, you know, there's nothing else that, you know, can really bring me up, make me happy like that. So, it's pretty cool. I know I'm not gonna grow up to be, you know, a professional scooter rider. I'm not gonna get paid, make a living off it. It won't happen, I know that, I realize that, but the main reason why I scooter and why I make videos all the time, why I'm always filming myself or getting friends to film me, putting together little edits, I mean, sure, I mean, a lot of people ask me, you know, when's your next video coming out, you know, kids on Facebook and YouTube all the time, but I mean, that's not exactly why I do it. I mean, sure, that's part of it, but I make all these videos and get all these clips because, you know, in the years in the future where I can't scooter, when I get a job and I just don't have time for it anymore, you know, I can always look back at it. You know, just remember all the times, all the good times I had, all the bad times I had, you know. It's just for the memories to remember, you know, it's what I love to do, and I mean, I'm never gonna forget it. I mean, even 10-15 years from now, when I don't have time to scooter all the time, or when my body's not, you know, in the best condition anymore, it's not going to stop me. I mean, I'm still going to go out and ride my scooter if I have some spare time. I mean, it won't be like now where I go out every day and ride. I mean, sometimes I ride 12 hours a day, but it doesn't feel like that. It feels like I'm just riding for a few hours because I love it so much. You know? So, you know, even when I do grow, I'm going to have all these videos to look back on. Remember all the good times I had. This video, it doesn't directly relate just to scooters. I mean, you can relate this to like anything really. I mean, all I'm trying to say is when you love something, you should just do it no matter what. You know, it doesn't matter what other people say. It doesn't matter how many people hate on you or how many people put you down. I mean, if you really love to do it and it makes you happy, just go out and do it, and, you know, ignore all the haters, because, I mean, no matter what, there's always going to be those people who disagree with you, so, I mean, you can't let that get you down, you can't let them get the best of you, no? What you love, enjoy it while you can, and you know, make the best of it, because there's going to be a day where you can't do it anymore, and you're going to wish that, you know, you spent more time with it, or, you know, you just did more with it, you know? So, if you really love it, just do it.